Hello everyone, and welcome to Foodhouse Channel. Today, we are going to make a simple and delicious squash cake. What we are going to do first is to smash the steamed squash. And then, let's add about 2 tablespoons of butter for a creamier taste. Let's continue to mix it until it becomes smooth and reach the uniformity of the texture. And our next step is to prepare the eggs on a bowl and let's separate some egg whites. Beat the egg yolks and add a half cup of vegetable oil. Combine the beaten egg yolks with vegetable oil and the smashed squash with butter. After we are done mixing it well, let's put 100 grams of all-purpose flour. Now, we're going to work with the egg whites by adding sugar on it and mix it with a whisker until we obtain a thick and very rich texture. Combine the two ingredients together. Let's prepare the baking pan and wipe some butter on the surface and then pour the batter into it. Let's pour water to the oven tray before placing the baking pan on top of it. Bake it for 80 to 90 minutes, under 150 degrees Celsius heat.